Here I'm adding a Singapore stopover holiday to my booking. As you can clearly see, there are only two hotels offered and neither is a one Australian dollar option. Thanks for looking at this and I hope we can fix it up.